We just came to know that our honorable founding father is busy providing the good education to the kids whose father are working around the farms, and they were not having any option to have education, proper education. So he took the initiative and built up a school here so the farmers' kids can study. And he also set up the medical facility here, so they can study as well as there is a medical facility. And as we spoke to him now, we also learned that the school is not only providing education, it's also providing the accommodation and food. So it's a great initiative by the founding father, and we also say that we will continue to support this initiative, and we will always come and visit him and do some contribution as time pass by.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you for any word.
Yeah, well, thank you very much for this important contribution to the completion of the school.
It will be great yeah, pleasure for the kids
join,
around.
We will join the inauguration.
Okay.
Thank you. Thursday, Friday, then Friday, after schooling, they go back to their parents on the farm.
Okay. That's nice, actually. So you provide them education, accommodation, and the food.
Yes.
And the clinic also.
Clinic as well.
Yes.
So for the medication.
The clinic is already working.
So that's a great initiative.
The clinic has been taken over by the Ministry of Health.
Okay.
That's great.
I hope the Ministry of Education will also take over the school.
Yeah.
So it's a great initiative for the kids and the people who stay around.
Yes. Because education
is
must
for
like,
everybody.
It's a future.
What do you call it? Mr. Nelson Mandela said, education is the key power for the future,
of course.
He said.
Of course, it's very correct.
So founding father is still busy working at almost 92 you are. No, what is your age? 92?
Eh?
Your age is 87, I think. Right?
No, I'm 93.
Yeah, 92. I saw last year it was 92.
Yeah.
So this is 93. You are still fit and
I'm still
in working mode.
I'm still moving fast.
Yeah.